Welcome back.
If we had some rookies, I'd say send them out for the
Marbles
experience.
Midnight,
but I think we're past that.
Let's do this. Nico,
guys. Lucky you caught me in a good mood.
Spidey?
Friendly neighborhood service and friendly neighborhood prices.
Bye. You have any ideas on how to keep this team from unraveling? Because I'd love to hear them.
You stop making stupid comments.
I'm at my wit's end, Hunter. Nico is hell-bent on finding some spell in Wanda's grimoire to remove Lilith's hold on our... unfortunate friends. And I can't seem to dissuade her from putting our lives in danger again. You would think she would have learned her lesson with that magic mirror trick she pulled, but now she's just doubling down on darkness. What do you think I should do about her? Because I am at a complete loss.
Actually, help her.
She is acting out because she is still grieving the loss of Wanda. She needs to heal. She needs to know you care.
If we survive Lilith's assault on this world, then there'll be plenty of time to talk about our feelings on a psychotherapist's couch. Until then, she must learn. Nico is a talented witch, no doubt, but if she persists on this trajectory, she will suffer the same fate as Wanda. Perhaps you can talk her down. She's more likely
Absolutely
to listen to you than me.
Not.
Thanks, Hunter.
Does not max.
Lucky day, huh? Let's do it.
One next speech. What?
Ready to work? I think we've got something.
XP level 10. Training robots. The plant falling trap training deal more increased damage in combat.
Alright then.
I'll try to take Doc Strange on
guess.
The next
mission. Came out here to see if I'm okay. Oh, careful there.
Are you okay, Nico?
No, I won't be okay until we get Wanda back, but you already know that. I just wish Caretaker trusted me more. I mean, I'm not a kid, you know? I'm a ridiculously experienced witch with ridiculously amazing powers. She should be letting me use my talents to help the team, but instead all she does is doubt my ability to do anything.
I think that that of it's not that great. Think of one the best option. The best
Just
shot.
Do not let her make you doubt yourself.
Don't worry, I won't. I know who I am and what I'm capable of. I'm not gonna let someone as bottled up as her to tell me otherwise. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her back.
And when Caretaker tries to stop you?
She can get out of the way. Or get run over. Now excuse me, I've got a free wand to spell to craft.
Na, träum. Which I can't even do.
Salutations.
Our good French has come. So, I have to do something. Gap. Magic Nico. Iron Man. So there's three. Defeat all enemies to complete the encounter.
Hydra forces in this area are causing trouble. Let's take them down.
So what enemies? Let's redraw that card. Play the blessing.
Just what this battle requires.
God, play Repundant. You live. I'll do that one.
Let's do it.
That will be our focus.
Impressive.
Then I'll do Surgical Strike.
for a special occasion.
Sure, but let's see if we got without the suit.
And with that, I think I'll end the turn.
For the mother.
Normally, I'd say persistence is admirable.
I am not in the mood for hide and seek right now.
Order.
I don't appreciate that.
Ready when you are, boss.
Blow up that container, I think. Redraw the blast.
Watch closely.
Captain America, I think. Take advantage of the interrogate.
Apparently.
Let me show you the way.
Let's use that Agmata's gaze.
The light shines on the most dutiful.
Watch the paint job!
Let's redraw that blast.
Drill, people. There's still time to run away, but you better get going.
Interrogate.
Make it easy on both of us, will ya?
Excellent work.
I feel at least 4% stronger than before. Gotta check my map.
And with that, I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching.